to paradise!
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer.
Four fish?
Good. Yeah. Did you get keep any?
Nah, they're all just under.
When I met you in the summer.
What does your face look like?
Hold it up.
He don't think he needs to do any tricks with that.
Just
We are going to be questions, and then we move. At the same thing in the side looking, let's go.
It's meant to show like the life cycle of a turtle. And we've pretty much said it's like overall what the island's trying to do because everything's made of nature. So that's the end of the life cycle. The mother has laid the eggs. Those are the eggs. Then they come out of the eggs like this to that one, and they get bigger and bigger. Also, this was Tasha's point, which is very important. They're not proportioned properly to show that nature is beautiful within its imperfections. And then it gets all the way down. Every night at sunset, the mermaid comes up onto the beach, you can see the tracks there, and calls out to the ocean.
And how do you feel about this?
I'm chilling!
Sexy looking mermaid.
There's a seabug on his head, sir.
Alright. Okay, guys. Well done. On to the next one.
So I thought that this spirit is doing a tinny, but this tinny actually represents trauma because Kayla and Sophie, a couple weeks ago, lost control of their tinny and it spun out of control all the way to get beached on the sand. So this is our boat.
Okay, so we collectively chose as a group to do a mermaid. It's significant because when we were younger, we all had the notion to believe in mermaids. And how once we're getting older, we're growing up, about to graduate, we should hold on to that belief for hope for the future. And it's more of an aquamarine kind of artwork. It has great visual interest.
Okay, ours doesn't really have like a moral behind it, but it's just a day on the boat. We've got Mr. Riley, played by Ronnie, driving the boat. We've got Sion fishing. We've got Avalon being seasick, like someone today. We've got Ryan morning, and also catching Mia because Mia's gone overboard. We've got a fish. Spiders at the bottom of the ocean.
We've got the mercury excess processing.
Make it up.
That's what she's
missing. Wait, come back.
Last sack.
Go, Ruby.
So pretty much this is our little sculpture that we've done, and so there's a turtle, a stonefish, a cockroach and two butterbirds and a hole, and they're all around a little campfire. And so pretty much the story about this little thing is that there were five creatures that were forced onto this island together, and now like at first they were reluctant to get along and stuff, but now because of their differences they were reluctant to get along. But now, after spending so much time together on the island, doing all things together, they really like bonded connection, and now they're all best friends. And this is pretty much meant to represent like us as a team, I guess, coming onto this island, like five or six different groups. And now we're all here. But like before we were separate, now we're all here. Now we're all one united on as a team on this island. And that is what our world is. Yeah!
Down to the rim tide, take it away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong.
feel so close to you right now. It's a force field.
Happy snorkelers!
I wear my heart upon my sleeve.
Watch out, watch out!
Your love falls down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Let's open up that stove. Let's see how pristine clean it is. Not too bad. Only a few scars on it. It'll be coming back pretty clean.
A little bit of chicken.
A little chicken, yep. Good morning.
Good morning.
The second last morning. This time tomorrow, it'll be all hands on deck. Oh, it's Mr. Chiswick. He must be pigged out after all that. Bacon and custard and yeah, look at him. Oh, beauty sleep, mate. You've got to go to sleep longer. You need more beauty sleep. Morning.
Yeah, I'll need it.
Let me have a look at this. Not too bad. How'd your dessert turn out, Rani?
Good.
What'd you make?
Apple strudel pizza.
Strudel pizza. Max, how you going, mate?
I love you. wallet.
No, what is that? Can I ask you?
Go the first one. Get it on, get it on, get it on. Make sure it's on properly. Quick, 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 quick.
Start digging.
That's your spot. Find out what your spot is.
Let's stick
some. Yep.
There's our advantage.
Well, you were leading.
Yeah, I'm leading.
Huh? Make the circle wider. It wasn't super deep.
No, it was only what? 20 centimeters deep, I think.
Put a sandcastle over it.
Swimming in December, heading for the city lights, 975.